People in India are voting in the final round of the country's massive general election. The marathon election began April 7th. For security and logistics, it has been rolled out over 9 phases. With 814 million eligible voters, India is the world's largest democracy. The first exit polls are expected this evening. The governing Congress party is battling the opposition BJP for power.